For my next video, I'd like to do one, and this is kind of a special video on two subjects. Number one, a little bit of words of wisdom, and then the second one, and more on the style of what I do, is a video on how to crop and
you can do
increase
it.
Your resolution. So first, and just bear with me here, this may be boring to some, but it'll explain a few things and hopefully save somebody some money. I have a Galaxy S10 Tablet Ultra, the newer one. I do everything on it. I've had it for 3 or 4 months. I did not get insurance. I've been in the tech business for over 30 years. I've never broke a phone. I've never had anything happen with the exception of something mechanically going wrong and that wasn't my fault. But I myself have never broke a phone, cracked a tablet, etc. So a little bit of background here. I won't make it very boring. I was playing a game. Yeah, I know I don't normally do that. And I pushed on the tablet and I heard a click, and I knew right away what happened. I pushed too hard, which I don't really know how I do that because I also have a screen protector on it. So somehow my big fat thumb cracked the screen. So I was without a tablet for about 3 weeks. That's why there's been no videos on my channel. I haven't died or anything like that. So the videos will start rolling in again. But a word of advice. I put my tablet in a case. I'm sorry, not a case, a bag, regular bag, over the shoulder bag with a whole lot of stuff in it. And all I have is the normal case around the tablet, the keyboard case. So I feel, of course, this is my two cents, I don't think I pushed that hard to crack it. I know I was pushing hard, but I think that it can crack. So words of advice and a little bit of wisdom. Granted, it was only $150. I thought it'd be in the hundreds and hundreds of dollars for a 14.9-inch screen to replace, but it was only $150. So that was really something special. So shout out to Samsung for that. But always keep your devices, if you're gonna move them, in a nice padded case. And don't put stuff in with it because you can very easily have something happen and then it cracks it and it's not even really your fault except for being stupid. So, okay, so there's the words of wisdom. I hope somebody can get something out of that and maybe it'll help someone in the future. So next, what we're gonna do is I want to show you how to crop an image, which is pretty basic, but I thought I'd start out my new season on videos with something simple so I didn't think I forgot how to make videos. So we're going to go with how to crop an image and then how to increase the resolution. So we're just going to go right into Gallery, and here's a picture. So down at the bottom, you'll see the pencil icon. So go ahead and hit that. And then you just simply drag the corners, and on the Samsung S10 Ultra you can actually feel feedback, and it also tells you the resolution at the top, 5:4, 1:1, 4:5. So bam, it'll automatically snap to grid. I don't know if that's an option or not, but it's on mine. So that's how you crop. Okay, so now when I go to save the image, you'll get this, and this is through
target
AI,
reached.
Thanks to good old AI, we have an increased image resolution. The image will look sharper, but it will also take up more space. So if you crop an image, it doesn't do it on every image. It does it on smaller sized images. So if the image is already really big, it's not gonna upscale a big image. I don't know where the cutoff is. If you do know, put it in the comments down below maybe. Tell me where the cutoff is as to when it will upscale it and when it won't. But you can do increase resolution, and you can actually see, if you play that back in slow motion, how it actually really, really increased the resolution on the picture. So it's pretty drastic and it's really a neat feature. So that's my video. The rest of them will all be normal-ish from here on out. So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.